the Church of Saint Nicholas. Nicholas was born in Patara, not too far from here. Amazing spot. Of course, Saint of the Great, this is the great importance to the Christian world. That's what it says. And he was born in Patara, one of the Lycian seaports. By the late 3rd or early 4th century, he lived there until he was appointed bishop of Myra. And then many stories have reached, are they regarding the life of Saint Nicholas already in his lifetime? He had a wide reputation for performing miracles, and he was known as protector of children, young people, seamen, travelers, and the poor. Saint Nicholas spent most of his long life as Bishop of Myra, where he died, he was buried, he was canonized after his death, and eventually became patron saint of Greece and Russia. 6 December, the day of his death, is celebrated by Christians every year as Saint Nicholas Day. Interesting. You learn something every day.